Hi, how are you? So, I'm on my way now. I was invited by Porsche Amsterdam to come along to a special exclusive event. And I took the 911 Turbo S for that, to show it to several people and to see how people are responding to it. So it's a nice day, sunny day, Sunday, and it's not quite busy on the road. I hope that the owner of this car is not following us on YouTube, because I'm about to go a little bit faster. No, I'm joking. The owner of the car is sitting next to me. He is the one taking the videos. And anyway, I cannot take the videos myself while I'm driving, of course. So stay tuned. We will make some more videos when we are there. And let's try to make an interview with one of the sales guys there as well. See you later, bye. So here I am at Porsche Amsterdam. The guys invited me to join them during their Porsche exclusive event, and they're highlighting their exclusive program, which means that you can order your car in any color you want, with interior options or whatsoever, beyond imagination. And of course, TaylorMade sound system is a very good part of that. So behind me is the 911 Turbo S, which you might know from previous videos. And we have parked it here, and I have some good sounds, and I have to say that the reactions of the people here are very good, and maybe we get some clients from here as well. Besides this, I'm having a wonderful day. There's great food, great music, and great people, so yeah, it's not very bad to spend a Sunday. So the event is almost at the end. It was a really fantastic day. I've met very great clients, and I think we might be able to get some jobs out of this event. So special thanks to Porsche Amsterdam for having me here and giving me the opportunity to display and showcase the 911. I'm very happy with it. Thank you very much. It was a wonderful day. See you soon. Bye bye. So I'm back in the facility, and we have to prepare everything to do the Bentley Bentayga in Dubai next week. We have still a lot of work and getting all the shipments ready. But meanwhile, we have a very important guest in our facility. Here he is.
How you doing?
Meet Jason.
Hi, I'm Jason from BPG Autosound in Vancouver, Canada.
he flew in all the way from Canada to visit us. Actually, he could combine it with another trip with his lovely family. Hi, hi.
Hi.
How are you? So, how are you, buddy?
I'm doing
nice
awesome.
Nice to see you.
Yes.
Welcome awesome to the facility.
Thank you very much, Brian. It's awesome to meet you. And thank you very
My
much
pleasure.
For taking us on a tour of your facility. It's amazing here. Been watching your videos for a long time now and always really enjoyed it. And I'm glad that
thank
we were
you
able,
very
to,
much.
Able to make our way out here to see it.
Make sure to subscribe to the YouTube channel as he did as well.
Yes, you
make
gotta do that.
Make sure. So, we have to put a link of your social media channels and your website. It will be edited afterwards, as you all know, somewhere down here. I don't know. Yeah. It's up to the weirdo to do that. Make sure to follow him as well and give him thumbs up and love and likes and whatsoever.
Awesome.
Because he really does amazing jobs all the way in Canada.
Thank you, Brian.
So, what's his bag?
So, we brought you a few Canadian goodies.
Goodies,
some
goodies,
of Canada's
goodies.
Finest.
I love goodies.
To enjoy in this amazing kitchen.
I really
so many
love
times
goodies.
On video.
So let's. Can you take it out? And I make sure that it's in the video.
All right. So
look at the one first of all, because I already peeked in it.
Little Dutch love.
Yes, yes.
Dutch
he really
love,
likes Heineken.
Yep.
Yeah.
You got it.
So we should get a Heineken with this, right?
Yes, we could.
Okay.
I think we definitely should.
Yeah. I think we have a couple of Heineken's left here. Here it is. Look. There you are. I'm sure I have an opener somewhere. Here is our specialized tool. Can you hold the camera, please? Like this. All right. So, have a good one.
Cheers.
A real Heineken. In Holland, not in Amsterdam, but
nope.
In Zoetermeer. It's much bigger here, right?
It is.
Zoetermeer
yeah.
is much bigger, much more it's fancy than Amsterdam.
Yeah, well, it's awesome.
It's really
it's beautiful here.
The place to be.
I think so.
Yeah.
Brian makes it the place to be.
Sometimes, if I'm around.
So,
what did you bring us?
We brought you some of our Heineken inspired BPG Auto Sound shirts.
This is cool.
Hopefully,
very
you guys
cool.
will enjoy.
BPG Audio.
So, and some of Canada's finest 18-year-old scotch.
Nice. Very nice.
What do we have here? And of course, all the way from Canada, one of the most important things we have
maple
is
syrup.
Maple syrup. Straight from Quebec.
Cool.
And some coffee, organically roasted from a neighbor right
wow.
next to my shop. So hopefully you guys will enjoy.
This is not a giveaway, yeah. So it's just for me and my team. We will enjoy it, and we will certainly tell you how it was, especially when we finish the bottle of booze.
I'm looking forward to that video.
Among you, a lot of others. I guess. So yeah, it was fun. I hope you have a safe trip back.
Yes, thank you.
And whenever I am in Canada. I will sure call you.
More than welcome.
And we do the same in your facility.
Wonderful, yes.
And we will bring some Dutch legal specialties, yes, which are allowed to travel with.
It's legal in BC too.
But it's not allowed to travel with it. So do whatever you have to do.
You got it.
We will bring you stroopwafels.
Wonderful.
Yes?
Yes.
Okay. Thank you very much, buddy.
Thank you very much.
Take care. See you.
See you guys.
Bye-bye.